If you try to update your Windows PC and you get the error, "We couldn't install this update, but you can try again." Error code 0x800-737-1B. This error usually occurs due to a component store corruption. So in this guide, we'll teach you how to fix your corrupted files with the System File Checker, among other tools.